the GM.
There's that great little old aphorism of like, anytime someone shares a boundary with you, that's actually an attempt to like keep you in there. They're like, here's like, you know what I mean? Like, because people can fuck off. Mm-hmm. But someone being like, hey, here's where my comfort is like, that's always a gift someone's giving you to like set that boundary with you.
Yes.
And it should be taken as such. Someone setting a boundary is an act of respect.
Yes.